This isn't really about inflicting the bad stuff so much as it is preventing them from getting resources. Since people are throwing it to me. And you'll give it to me. Andy Rule Finder, my friend, I knew you'd come. Thank you. Oh, look, he benefited from it anyway. Yes, I will help you out. Because I like money. Yeah, armor and boots. Get on your boots. Why do I have to give out the one curse that screws me over? I can't use that. Levels if he has the stuff of napalm? He does. Yes, I will. Mace of Sharpness is better than the Sneaky Bastard Sword. Thank you. This is enough to get a level. Let's hold off for that until the end of the turn. See, this is why we did it. Alright. I would love a hireling. Because I already have my hands full. And that way it doesn't matter if I play the halfling card. I think I play a halfling. We sell the bandana. Potential 2 points swing on someone. Yo! Thank you. paid for that or anything. I wasn't actually wearing it either. Enraged undead horse. This does mean that they get to escape for free. Attack! Yeah, there's no real difference. They didn't play that on me. I guess I'm technically not holding a big item. Oh no, I have the stepladder. Did you just rob my hireling? I don't like that it offers you a jump in option when you have no way to jump in. -1 for me, but I get some utility. And I can free up, He should play that. It's his card. It's his face. I do not wish to give up my face. To him. This is probably a mistake. Mortal Kombat! Okay, no one, wanted to screw with me. I like that. We do it that way, so I can probably use the grappling stick separately from the hireling. Sure. There's a lot of treasure here. Wow, there's a lot of treasure here. Invoke obscure rules. Flask of clue. Armor of courage. I don't wish to do that. You know what? I'll play it on Carol.
pizza.
Maximum overdrive. All right, now here comes the question. Is this enough to defeat Squid Zero? I think this might be the single strongest I think I've ever been. And I'm still afraid that someone's gonna dump like 17 curses on me and... Yes, expend resources before my turn. Excellent. Wonderful. No, not my moment of triumph. They're baby orcs. I'm a monster. Thank you. I'm Demon Cowman. What do you want? Five people, doesn't it? There's seven more to do.